Queensland and Northern New South Wales surf tag qualifiers today, securing the first place in the semi-finals. They're looking for a top six finish to qualify for the Australian Championships later this month.
Back on home soil. And Stu Kennedy's back in the water. He's one of five surfing heavyweights putting Lee Bar board riders back on the map.
We got a really strong team. Like, we got myself, Adam, we've both been on the world tour. Woody's had two world titles. Zachy, he's had a really good junior career.
Stu Kennedy, he got a couple of eights, and Adam Milling did a big floater on his back end.
In round one, Lieber went straight through to the semi-finals of the surf tag qualifier, cruising to the top with a final score of 119. Kingscliff trailing behind on 77 and North End rounding out on 55.
The Queensland teams are really strong. Cabba, they live here, so they'll have an advantage.
Lieber will take on Cabarita, Kingscliff and North End in round one of the semi-finals tomorrow. The top 24 men's and top 10 women's teams will contest the Sailor Jerry Surf Tag Australian Championships at Duran Bar Beach at the end of the month. Georgia Anderson, NBN News.
Day one of the Pony Club State Championships.
Yeah! Kicked up the-